Hey y'all, it's your girl Deja and I'm back with another video. Before I get started with this video, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell so every time I post a video, it comes straight to your phone. So it is currently 6 a.m. and I am getting Sunday dinner ready. It's like October 23rd, I believe. Hold on. Yeah, it's October 23rd. It's Sunday. Duh. So I'm getting Sunday dinner ready. But I'm about to, I have 3 roasts. I don't know if it's going to fit in this pan. It's my first time making it in the oven. Usually I make it in my crock pot, but I'm going to try the oven this time so I can make more. So I'm about to get my roast ready and then go back to sleep. So I'm about to rinse the roast off and put the seasoning and stuff. And I'll be back. Alright guys, so I'm done rinsing off the roast. Now I'm about to season it and put the beef broth. Alright, so we put like 3 of these beef cubes in here. I don't talk about how I season my roast because I don't know what seasons to use, so I just season. So I'm using this original Creole, whatever it's called. Onion powder. Y'all, why both of my onion powders look different? Second mama. I already put seasoning at the bottom of the pan. I don't know if I can use Obey for this, but I am. And paprika. So I slice some holes in there. I hope it ain't too stuffed in there. I'm about to wash my hands and I'm about to put this beef broth. I usually get a different brand, but they didn't have it. And I also will use this, I'm gonna use 1.5. I just stirred in the beef broth. Usually I like to cover my roast, but I don't know if that matters or not. And I'm gonna add my potatoes like once I wake up in the morning. Here is what it's looking like. I'm about to put it in the oven. I usually get up around 9-10 o'clock, but maybe I should sleep light. So I don't know what will happen, but yeah. I'll be back once I wake up, guys. All right, here are some of my potatoes I done cut up. It is like 11 a.m. And the roast is tender. It's real tender. And I was supposed to put this in there halfway through, but I'm putting it in there right now. And my carrots. But I'm gonna cut up some more potatoes. I can't record because baby is teething and he keep on whining. So yeah, I'll be back. All right, y'all, so I'm about to strain my macaroni noodles, then start on my macaroni. Now I'm about to transfer it to this bowl right here. Stick of butter. While I'm waiting on my butter to melt, I'm putting salt and pepper. It's a lot of noodles, so I use 2 regular boxes. And then I use half of a box of elbow macaroni, or whatever y'all call it. I'm also going to be adding in 1 pack of these that came out the back box. grits I'm putting in my egg. Heavy whipping cream. I already saw this. I use this type of cheese. So cheesy already. Thank you.
So y'all, here is the macaroni. I had added some paprika. I forgot to add my paprika, so I just added it and stirred it up. So now I'm about to add the cheese on the top. This is with the cheese on the top. Now I'm about to throw it in the oven for about, I don't know, I like my crust to get crispy. So I don't know how long that take for my crust to get crispy, but I'll be back once I'm showing y'all the outcome. I made my Kool-Aid. We drinking Kool-Aid today. We drink Kool-Aid most of the time. Get my Kool-Aid. I'm doing two of these and this. Here's the macaroni. I just took it out the oven. It looks so good. I wish the camera looked like realistic. It looked different in person. I was gonna make some sweet potatoes, but I'm not. I'm just gonna make my string beans. I'm just gonna make some sweet potatoes, but I'm just gonna make my string beans and my corn, and that's gonna be all. It's like 3, maybe 4 o'clock. It's 3:47 right now, and I'm about to make my string beans, and I'm about to make my cornbread. Then I'm gonna be done for the day. This is my first time getting done with dinner early. This early. All right, y'all, so here's my plate. I done started rubbing in everything already. My bad. My plate looked way better than this. But this is my plate. And this is dinner for Sunday.
If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on your post notification bell. Every time I post a video, it comes straight to your phone. I'm out. Bye.
Bye. Didn't even do it.